everyone, Anke here with a new layout inspiration and process video for HipKit Club featuring the February 2024 HipKits. I create a not so messy mixed media layout using the exclusive Happiness is 5x5 inch layered hard background clear stamp, which is included in the February color kit. I'll stamp on white cardstock and then stitch the hearts. I use the Hero Arts Taffy ink pad, which is included in the January color kit, instead of the darker one from the February color kit, because I don't want the ink shine through the stitching. I pierce holes and stitch the hearts in different shades of pink. I cut off two pieces from the HipKit Club exclusive Happiness is Beautiful Moment paper. I cut each paper in three pieces and then I stitch around each piece in the same colors which I used to stitch the hearts, and then I adhere everything. fussy cut flowers from the Hip Kit Club exclusive Happiness is the Best Life paper. I glue my photo on a chipboard frame from the Happiness is Chipboard Frame and Accent Die Cuts Pack, which is included in the February Embellishment Kit. I place the photo on my layout and add more chipboard die cuts and the letters for my title. Then I arrange the fussy cut flowers around my photo. I tear everything and add two butterflies and a word die cut from the Happiness is Cardstock Ephemera pack, which is included in the February main kit. had some of the Happiness Is cardstock and foam ombre glitter heart stickers, which are included in the February embellishment kit. A puffy sticker, also from the February embellishment kit. And I finish with some Nouveau Drops from my stash. This is my finished layout. I hope you like it and enjoyed watching the process. Thanks so much for joining me.